Going on, guys. I'm Steve. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. If it's your first time stopping by the channel, hit that subscribe button. Trust me, you won't regret it. You're a returning subscriber, as always, guys. Welcome back, and I do appreciate the support. Guys, you know what it is. Like I said, Friday night, the Friday night live stream, story time with Stock Market Steve. We're going to get our laugh on tonight, and we're going to start early with this dude up here. This guy right here. Whose name is, I've never heard this name before. His name is Aloysius Gardner. He's out of Spring, Texas, or he was living there. This man is under arrest. He's 42 years old, they say. Other reports say he's 39, but who cares? He's too old to be doing what he did. This guy right here got arrested for doing something that I don't think any rational male would do to a woman that he doesn't know or somebody just coming across his path. I'm not going to tell you what he did. But I'm going to come in hot on this dude. We're going to get the laugh starting early, and I'm going to smoke him. Check it out.
This afternoon, we are learning new details after a man was arrested for holding a cable company saleswoman captive, then touching her and exposing himself. According to Precinct 4, it happened at an apartment located in Spring. That is where we find her, Michelle Choi. She joins us now live with some disturbing details. Michelle.
Hey there, Sherman. Yeah, very disturbing. Precinct 4 investigators tell us the alleged assault happened at an apartment located in this complex here on Trailing Vine Road. Now, fortunately, they say the woman was eventually able to contact authorities and report the man, who at last check was behind bars on a $25,000 bond. Take a look. This is actually him in probable cause court less than 24 hours ago. 42-year-old Aloysius Gardner is charged with indecent assault by touching and unlawful restraint. Now, prosecutors say his victim was going door to door for a cable company when Gardner invited her in to discuss internet services. That's when they say he began fondling her over her clothes and pleasuring himself in front of her while forcing her to watch. They say the woman tried to leave several times, but Gardner physically stopped her. Right now, it's unclear how long he held her against her will, but he was later arrested by Precinct 4. Now, based on the allegations, prosecutors say his charges will likely be upgraded to attempted sexual assault, which is a felony. In court, Gardner was seen getting agitated and began pleading with the judge to lower his bond amount.
Excuse me, Judge. I have to be at work in 2 days. Can you please lower my bond, please, miss?
Sure.
Please, I'm begging you.
Yeah, the judge instead threatened to raise his bond if he didn't stop talking. Now, in court, we also learned that Gardner has 5 children and has a lengthy criminal history. Coming up at 5, I'll be breaking that down, as well as reaction from a neighbor who actually talked to this saleswoman earlier that day. Sherman.
All right, guys, that's the story of Aloysius Gardner, a.k.a. Freak a Leak. Now, I'm going to tell y'all something. This guy right here should be embarrassed, and he looks stupid. Did you see him in court? After all that stuff they said he did, he worrying about his job now. Could you lower my bond, Judge? Please, could you please listen to me? Please, ma'am. I got to go to work. I'm begging you, please. He begged so much because he wouldn't stop talking. You know what I'm saying? And so dismissive. They all their minds was blown. They couldn't believe it. They was going to raise the bail because he wouldn't shut the hell up. Seriously, they was going to, if you listen to the court thing, when he didn't talk, he wouldn't shut up. They was going to raise the bond. Now, this guy, what this guy did, luckily that woman escaped. And I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to drop something on y'all. Women don't function on the level of sexuality like men do. Men, we see it, we want it, and then we want to find out who you are later. Especially when we're younger. This guy too old to be doing this. A woman want to see what the inside of you is like. Because she liked what the outside looked like. They're not sexually charged like we are. The older you get, the more you realize this guy is 40 years old or 42 years old, depending on which news article you look at. He should know better. 5 kids? You got 5 babies and you still out here trying to make more? Obviously, your nuts ain't learned the lesson, fam. You stupid. And I'm going to tell y'all something, man. This girl that was going door to door. I don't know if y'all ever went to door to door. That is one of the worst jobs to have. People talk crazy to you. You run into stuff like this. And it's a job where, like, you don't really get paid unless you sign somebody up. It's a high pressure job. This guy took no account into that. Look at the background. Five kids, which is not a bad thing, but a lengthy criminal background. That right there showed that he's hard-headed, and I'm not just talking about the one in his on the top of his shoulders, because he proved it with what he did, and they don't care about nothing. The same blueprint for the lunacy we see. When I was younger, and I'm keeping it real, some of y'all know this, we didn't see black men doing stuff like this. It would be weird to hear it on TV. We would never see black guys doing freaky, crazy stuff like this with sane minds. For real, this guy right here need to be put up under the jail. Lucky I ain't the judge, and I couldn't run it the way I want. He'd have been in there, please, can you lower my bail there, please? You know what, Mr. Gardner? Just me, if I was the judge. Know what, Mr. Gardner? You're right, where that hammer thing at? You're up. Hey, let's lower his bond to zero. Oh, well, thanks, Judge. Yeah, show him the flowers on the way out. Boom, we ain't got no time for this. We'd have got him out of there quick. This guy's nasty. Children. Should be out there worrying about being a father, but you're worrying about trying to make more kids. Nasty ass dude. Species name. You knew it was coming. Peter Panis, chopped and screwed us, pay-per-viewers. The dumbest, nastiest kind. If you're selling cable, he'll show you he's willing and able. That woman got a hard job. She walking the street trying to make ends meet. And you trying to show your beef jerky while doing the wild turkey. This guy right here, get him out of here. Get him out of here. No respect for himself, for his children, for his legacy, or for women, period. He got busted, pulled her in the house, pulled out his jalapeno, tried to show her how spicy it was. She trying to leave, he getting all in the way, like Hammer. He all in the way, stupid stuff. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with us, man? We are silly people sometimes. And I shouldn't even put him with us. He need to stay over there. Look at his face. Look at his face. He looks stupid as hell. He think he lured Jamar or somebody from the 90s. Brand new, remember that? He'd get a whole new, if that was my sister, he'd get a whole new meaning a punk jump up to get beat down. What he did was wrong. And I don't care what you say. Everybody knows, but don't nobody say nothing. When you have these type of things happen and the person look like you, in a way, you be like, damn, why you gotta be a black dude? I'm sure other people think the same way. I'm just talking about how I think, like, damn, why I gotta be somebody like me? This guy right here is a mess. And he gonna get what's coming to him. He was totally dismissive in court. Totally. Oh, I gotta go to work. Forget what he did. He worrying about getting a paycheck. Bro, you will not have that job. But after they hear what you did, they're gonna fire you. It's an embarrassment. You're an embarrassment. Your children embarrassed. All in all, man, I hope he get what he deserves. I'd lock him up and let him think about it. Because you can't fix that. You cannot fix this type of stuff. For real. When did pulling out your manhood make a woman want you? That never worked in my book. If that's the case, a lot of people that was well endowed be getting all the honeys. Think about it. Man, we don't never take the time to know somebody or try to think. You know what? Maybe if he sat down and got the cable from her, got the information, and had decent conversation, she might have gave you the time of day. But nah, you had to run in there and show her all that you got to offer, and she wasn't impressed. Good for her, she got out of there. I mean, she a little shell-shocked, but I mean, come on. This girl might quit that job. I mean, it's just a ripple effect of everything that these people do that they don't think about, just their own selfish desire when they do this to kids, do this to random women, or just, they don't care. I mean, women are on the open menu right now. They are. They're on the open menu. And, like, people are trying to, a lot of guys going out here right now trying to just order them up. Don't care how old they are. 8 to 80, blind, crippled, and crazy. They don't care. You know what I'm saying? If you got a slip, then you are it. And that's the part that's crazy. I'm Stock Market Steve for the Dynamic Reason Channel. As always, like, comment, share, and subscribe. The live stream is tonight at 7 o'clock Central Standard Time. Be there because we're going to turn it up.